A quinceañera, the first way to explain it, like the simple way, it's like a sweet 16, but like for 15-year-olds, and it's for like the Mexican culture. The main event for the quinceañera, so there's a daddy-daughter dance, the brindis dance, which is the toast, and then a dance with her chambelanes, and then a surprise dance. My sister Alexis had her quinceañera. I was obviously thinking about how I wanted mine, but once I found out what a quinceañera was and the first time I went to one, I was already imagining how I wanted mine. What I think about my parents doing this for me is I'm very grateful for them. I'm very grateful that they are letting me have a quinceañera, because most people say that, no, you're not gonna have a quinceañera, and like, no, it's too expensive, and like, just, oh, we'll like go on a trip instead. But having a quinceañera is a once in a lifetime thing to do, because you're only gonna turn 15 once. You're never gonna like have a party like this like, ever again, unless like you're rich and like you have parties all the time. I'm very grateful that they're doing this and they're paying, and that they care so much. I am feeling a little nervous, but that's just for the dancing part. But I think I'll do fine. All my friends are helping me and telling me I'll do fine, I'll do great. And my parents tell me just to enjoy the day. Once it comes to it, just try your best. Well, I saw my godmother. She came here from Mexico to see me, and I'm very grateful for that. And all the people who traveled from California and Mexico to come and see me, I'm very grateful for that. My grandma on my dad's side, she's like the godmother of the dress. So I think she'll like be interested in the dress a lot. But my grandma on my mom's side, I think she'd be surprised and, like, I guess, proud of me. A quinceañera, it's like transitioning from childhood to adulthood. Like, you're not a child anymore, so you have to be more mature now.
My fingers. quisiera abrir lentamente mis venas, mi sangre toda, verterla a tus pies, para poderte demostrar que más no puedo amar, y entonces morir después. Y sin embargo, tus ojos azules,
azul que tienen el cielo y el mar,
viven cerrados para mí sin ver que estoy aquí,
perdido en mi soledad.
Sombras nada más acariciando mis manos,
y estoy en vida muriendo y entre lágrimas viviendo el pasaje más horrendo de este drama sin final.
Sombras nada más entre tu vida y mi vida.
Sombras nada más entre tu amor y mi amor.
Pasito para adelante, María. Un, dos, tres. Un pasito para atrás.
Pasito para atrás.
atrás. ¡Epa!
Despidamos con un fuerte aplauso, señoras y señores, Abigail María Perezchica.
Abigail, es tan grande el momento que ha reunido a México, al oeste de Estados Unidos, al centro de Estados Unidos y al este de Estados Unidos. Esta mesa y muchas mesas son el reflejo de la unión que tú has logrado tener en estos 15 años. Yo espero que cuando pase el tiempo, tú puedas comprender lo mucho que ha significado para nosotros que hayas cumplido tus 15 años. ¡Salud!